night, I stayed up late and ordered the things that I couldn't get previously, these pans and the air fryer oven. Whew, I got everything from the show. So these pans are absolutely gorgeous. These are called our hammered Tri-Ply stainless steel pans. It's a cookware set. You're getting a 10-inch skillet and an 11.5-inch, almost five-quart sawtooth with a glass lid. Look at that gorgeous hammered exterior. This is done in what Meredith is calling Tri-Ply construction. So you've got an outer and an inner layer of premium stainless steel with then a layer of highly conductive aluminum sandwiched in between. Also, the skillet is nonstick, which has a special PFOA-free diastone diamond-reinforced nonstick coating. These are beautiful pans. They're five payments of $17.99 for the whole set of three pieces, and these are going to ship out to you on the week of April 19th. Tell us about these, Meredith.
You know, Carolyn, these pans are something I'm particularly proud of because they are really aspirational. They are clad cookware, and we know that word, clad. We may not know what it means, but we know, oh, wow, clad cookware. That's something I really, really wish I had. But when you have clad cookware, you're gonna find that your pan is evenly thick from this edge all the way down to the other edge. I don't know if you've ever used a pan that is, you know, has just a bit heavy base, but the sides are thin, and what happens is it gets too hot there. And then it starts to like brown too much on the sides and your pan discolors. When you have clad, which means a layer of stainless steel, a layer of aluminum, a layer of stainless steel going all the way across the pan, you have the best heat conductivity that you can have, unless you had like copper pans, which are, you know, crazy.
I mean, they are, first of all, they're just beautiful. Forget all the technical stuff. Look at these pans. And Meredith, you were telling me about the hammering is great for disguising finger marks. And, and other properties.
I love the hammered look in general. I mean, I even have like a hammered ring that I wear all the time. But I wanted the hammered look because I wanted the pans to be good looking enough that you want to leave them out on your countertop, right?
Yes.
Or on your stovetop, I suppose. But they also come with benefits. And it's nice when beauty comes with benefits, right? But the benefit here is that they won't show the watermarks. They won't show fingerprints, which is perfect for beauty, right? It's beauty, and it also has beauty benefits, and I love that.
So,
and both pans.
So just a quick look at the other pan before we get cooking. Look how gorgeous it is. So this is your sauteuse.
Oh my goodness, Carolyn, that pan, take it right to the table.
Look how
gorgeous. Fill it with a beautiful braised chicken dish and take it right to the table.
And then it has your measurements embossed on the inside so you can see for your liquid. Okay, let's take a look at our retail value on this because this is an amazing price that we have for you today on these beautiful new pans. So the Tri-Ply 10-inch skillet would be $82. The sawtooth with the lid would be $55.99. So that's about $138 value. Our featured price today is under $90. Five easy pays for today, for the only day this month, and the price goes up at the end of the day as well. Okay, let's get cooking.
Right, so, you know, I'm already cooking, because that's what I do. I've got some salmon that I put into this pan, and you'll see I put it into the nonstick 10-inch pan, because I like nonstick when you need nonstick, right? And when you're doing things like eggs, fish, really delicate items, when you're doing things that are dry heat cooking methods, meaning I'm not gonna add any liquid, nonstick's important. But when I'm doing something like this, I'm making some chicken with a sherry thyme pan sauce, I'm gonna add liquid, right?
Yeah.
Now, when was the last time you had some liquid in the pan that stuck? Never, right?
Yeah, right.
Liquid doesn't stick. You don't need nonstick when you're adding liquid. So with this pan, when you have a nonstick surface on it, you get a better sear than you can with, you can get browning in a nonstick pan, but you get a better sear in stainless steel. So it's easy to work with this. It's more durable. This is a pan you're gonna have forever. And it's easy to do this. Carolyn, I think you have some steaks in the studio that you might wanna have me walk you through finishing.
Well, I actually took them out of the pan. I was guessing what you'd want me to do because I'm making the sauce.
So you're going to add some shallots into that pan. You're going to let them cook for just a minute, maybe some fresh herbs. I'm adding some thyme to mine, which is always fun because it pops in the pan as you cook it. And then you're going to do something which you've already, you're ahead of me. You're like a speedy little student there. You've already added your liquid, and that's called deglazing. Mm-hmm. So I have here some sherry. I put that in the pan. I get an immediate bubble, and then with a flat-ended spatula, you're going to go ahead and scrape that along the bottom of the pan, and it comes clean. Deglazing is my favorite cooking technique because it does the dishes like perfect.
I love it.
Right? So you scrape up all that great flavor, and that's what you get in a stainless steel pan. So I gave you nonstick where you need it. You need it in the skillet. You don't need it in the sauteuse pan. So there you get the benefits of stainless steel.
So we want to show, I'm sorry, Frank. Oh, let's show some animation, Meredith, so we don't miss that, of the nonstick. That's important.
Sure, yeah, absolutely. You know, our nonstick here, diastone nonstick, it actually has layers of it applied to the pan. So you get your Tri-Ply pan, we rivet that handles on so it's really strong. We give you a tempered glass lid. The exterior, as we talked about, is beautifully hammered. Nonstick coating with a diamond additive in that diastone cookware, which lasts 7 times longer than another cookware. It's oven safe at 450 degrees. It's compatible with all kinds of stovetops. So whether you have induction now or you might have it in the future, you're going to be okay. Plus, it's dishwasher safe, both pieces. So there you go. All pieces, the lid, everything. There's nothing that we didn't pay attention to in this cookware. I really wanted cookware that I wanted. You know, I was telling David this week, Carolyn, like, really, this whole project is because I'm a princess. Mm-hmm. And you may not know that about me, but I am, and I got to put whatever features I wanted into these pans. And look at you, Carolyn. Look at you plating your steak sauce.
Hey, I've taken some of your Zoom cooking classes, Meredith. I'm getting pretty good at this because you are such a great teacher. All right,
so
I just want to, before we wrap up on this, I just want to show this beautiful reveal of this chicken fricassee that we have going on here in the sauteuse, which looks absolutely gorgeous. Look at that.
And you know, so that's from One Pot Comfort, that recipe.
Yeah, but that's in the cookbook that we have in the show. You can take that right to the table. So stay in the ordering process for these. Again, 5 payments of $17.99. Fantastic value, under $90 on these, and those are going to ship out to you the week of April 19th.